Welcome to AFC Bournemouth. It's been quite a rollercoaster supporting this club over the past few years, but through the good and the bad times, one thing has always stayed the same. We are a family club. First up, let's take a look at what we do on a match day to make it extra special for our young fans, starting with the new and improved fan zone. On the right side of the bed, what's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. 'Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning, good night. I wake up at
twilight. Of course, it isn't all about match days. We pride ourselves on being a family club 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And in December alone, we held two massive events for our junior cherries, the annual Christmas party and an open training session. And this December was extra special for our young fans as we ran a competition to give them a Christmas they would never forget with Cherry Secret Santa.
Hi, I'm Cherry Secret Santa and I'm off to give a lucky supporter, he's called Sam, some special presents. Hopefully you'll like it.
Our young supporters is something else we consider as being vital. And this month we took it to a whole new level as we hosted our first ever Junior Fans Forum. Young supporters were invited into the club to speak exclusively to club captain Tommy Elphick and other club personnel.
Yeah, it was good. It was really unique, something that I've never done before, never heard of since I've been here or at other clubs. So I think it was a really good evening to engage with the younger fans and their parents, to see what we can do as a club to sort of help their match day experience come along a little bit better. Ever since I've come to the club, you know, things like this have got better and better, and we've started interacting more with the community as each year's gone on.